That's when it's my favorite. It makes sure I'm doing good.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No, my father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees?
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
The Indian Army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guide.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
My sister needs me. How am I supposed to get up tonight's course?
I need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale.
Appa eppadi irukkaru?
Kettukku nandri.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back. Please.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Oh. Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen, I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what, when I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Thank you. Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Shut up!
Don't be stupid, lady!
He's lying!
Go home!
Get in the truck! Move it!
You got the wrong man! I swear to you!
I said get in the truck! Now!
Get out of here! Go on!
Yes, sir.
You!
Come with me.
What are you doing? Here! 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 Here!
I don't have a choice.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf? Answer him! I said, where do you live?
Arrived as well.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be. Red door. Check.
Come along, friend.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Herself since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
True, but it was a strategic stronghold. You've done good, brother.
Asa says he needs more time.
The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer. No.
How did this happen?
Hey, you there!
Anyone else? No? Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
You're late, Frazer. I see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.